Leading up to the 1990 NHL draft, scouts were well aware of a promising 17-year-old winger from Czechoslovakia. But Jaromir Jagr showed little interest in leaving his home country for the NHL.
I think a lot of people in the hockey world knew that he was a great player. But Jaromir Jagr had told other people that he was not coming over from the Czech Republic.
The four teams that picked ahead of us, he told them he wasn't coming over right away. But when we asked him if he'd come over, he said, I'll be there tomorrow if you draft me.
And the reason he said that was because he idolized Mario Lemieux.
The Pittsburgh Penguins select from Kladno, Czechoslovakia, Jaromír Jagr.
I was the first European, I think, who played for Pittsburgh, and I didn't speak very good English. As a young kid, you just want to go there and you want to play hockey.
When he got to Pittsburgh, you could tell there was a glint in his eye, a gleam in his eye. And of course, he already had the tremendous hockey hair going. The mullet was in full force.
He was hungry for ice time. He was hungry to put up points. He was hungry to contribute to the team. He wanted to be great.
In his first two seasons, Jagr found himself on championship contenders, but that never fazed the young star.
I remember him as just a young kid that could go out and take it upon himself to go score a goal when we needed. And he'd score some huge goals.
I think every hockey player, every team going into season, they want to win the cup. That's their goal. When I was a young kid, well, I just want to play hockey, you know, as long as I can.
Jagr, nice move around Brent Sutter to the backhand. Let's it go. He scores!
So farther we get in the playoffs, the more we play, I kind of love it. After a while, they told me, hey, there's no more games. You guys won the cup.
The Stanley Cup has come to the city of Pittsburgh.
Winning two cups in his first two seasons, Jagr's career was off to a fast start. And with Mario Lemieux battling injuries and illness, Jagr quickly evolved into one of the game's elite.
Jaromir Jagr is having a night of nights here tonight.
Winning the scoring title five times in seven seasons and dominating his way to the 1999 Hart Trophy for league MVP.
There's no one in the league that I think has ever played that protects a puck better than Jaromir Jagr.
He had incredible strength, incredible skill with the puck. All of a sudden, he'll toe drag you or slide it through your feet because he's got that next level skill set.
After 11 seasons in Pittsburgh and then 2.5 in Washington, Jagr began the triumphant second act of his career with the Rangers. In 2005-2006, he scored a franchise record 54 goals and 123 points to lead the Blue Shirts to the playoffs for the first time in 9 years. In a career spanning more than 20 NHL seasons, Jaromir Jagr's longevity has centered his place in NHL history.
Young players marvel at the dedication that he has, the nights that he spends in a rink by himself. It's unmatched.
Jagr is the league's highest scoring European-born player.
It's a big honor, you know, to be a first. You know, it's a big thing.
And he sits behind only Wayne Gretzky as the second highest scoring player in NHL history.